Hi there, everybody. We're going to turn things around here a little bit in Course Corner today. We're going to be taught by the students today. We're joined by a group from the Lakes Region Technology Center up at Kingswood High School. First of all, thanks for coming in, guys. Appreciate it. Let me do introductions real quick. Kyle Burnett, Kyle Trask, both students, and Pat Brito, the instructor of the program.
Yes.
Thanks for coming in. And we're making crab cakes today, right?
Yes.
So how do we do it?
All right. Well, first you start by sauteing onions, but we've already done that to save time.
Okay.
So you just
take our sauteed onions, throw them in the pan.
Throw them in there, yep. And then you just add some Worcestershire sauce.
That's nice, a little flavor coming through there.
A little bit of relish.
A lot of ingredients going in here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Egg.
A little egg, all right.
Yep.
That always helps.
Some mustard.
You're getting a lot of flavors being mixed in here.
Parmesan cheese.
Okay. Throw that in the pan.
Tabasco sauce.
All right. I'm keeping track. I think we're up to 25 ingredients at this point.
some mayonnaise.
A little mayo, okay. And for folks who don't know, by the way, you guys are students, and then you are part of a cooking class and cooking course there, right?
Yes.
Okay. This is one of the things you learn, all right.
Some breadcrumbs.
Throw the breadcrumbs in there.
And then crab.
All right, got about 2 minutes left here. Throw the crab in there. We're going to mix that together.
Yep. So you just mix that all together.
Getting our crab cake mixed together. And once you have that done, it looks like this, right?
Yes.
Okay. So what happens next?
After that, you just, you know, take your crab cake, form it into a patty, and you just put it in the pan.
Start cooking up our pan. So at that point, you take over there. As we're cooking up our patties.
Yeah. Once these are done, we're going to plate them on a bed of wild greens that are grown from our agricultural science class.
Well, that's kind of nice, keeping it right in the school there.
Yep.
Yeah, they supply us with all our salad needs for the restaurant.
Let's get onto that real quick. Folks who don't know, you can go to the high school during the week and get lunch, right? How does that work?
We're open Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from noon to 1:30. It's open to the public. You can come in. Thursday is our themed buffet day. Huh. And we're currently working with the Ag Science Department, and they're growing all our wild greens for our lettuce.
And the students staff the restaurant?
Yes, they
really
wait tables, they work on the line, they do it all.
Do the whole deal. That's great.
Yeah.
So if you want to get a great lunch up there in Wolf Brothers, this is one way to do it. So we got our crab cakes cooking there. And so, I'm sorry, you were saying?
And then once we get the bed of wild greens, we're going to top them with 3 lemon slices.
Okay, we've got about 30 seconds left, so let's pop those out if we can.
Yep.
You're going to flip those over. And you're not kidding around. You're making crab cakes. What kind of dishes do you make there in the restaurant?
We do chicken with white wine sauce. We do a lot of stir fries. We give them a little bit of everything so that when they go into a restaurant, they have the leg up. Versus
they know
someone
what it's like.
With no experience going into it.
Like a hot fan. You got to be careful with that. And that's right there what the final product looks like over there. And again, what are the hours in the restaurant there?
Noon to 1:30.
And what days?
Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday.
All right. Pat Brito, Kyle Trask, and Kyle Burnett from the Lakes Region Technology Center at Kingswood High School. Thanks for coming in today. I appreciate it.
Thank you
Check
very
out
much.
The restaurant. Some great meals there. That does it for us.